And breaking news tonight, an Illinois man we've learned now accused of killing a teenager in Kokomo.
A 16-year-old James Gray Jr. was shot back on January 2nd. And today, police arrested 18-year-old Jeremiah Neal from Tacoga, Illinois, for the crime. He's now charged with murder and robbery.